you know, they say you can't teach an old dog new tricks, but my next guest is about to prove that old adage wrong. Chris Perondi is the number one stunt dog and tricks master trainer and founder of Stunt Dog Productions. He has a new book out called The Big Book of Tricks for the Best Dog Ever. And speaking of best dogs, he's also brought Vinny along to help demo some of the tricks. And Vinny is awesome!
Well, thank you.
So are you, Chris, though. So are you, my friend.
Thank you so much. Well, he's the star, though. He's the star.
I don't know. Let's talk about how you became the number one stunt dog and tricks performer in the country.
Well, it started as a hobby for me back in 1996. I wanted a dog as a friend and a companion, and he pretty much changed my life. And now we tour all across the country performing with our dogs, doing incredible tricks and stunts, and inspiring people to do more with their dogs at home and adopt dogs from pounds and shelters. That's been our mission ever since we started.
That's what I was going to point out, Chris, because I think that's the biggest takeaway from this. All of your dogs are adopted from shelters.
They are, and we promote animal rescue, pet adoption everywhere we go. And of course, spay and neutering is very important too. That is the heart of the problem.
Of course. So talk about the benefits of teaching your dogs tricks besides, you know, impressive Instagram photos. Look at that one. Whoa.
Well, it really increases the bond that you have with your dog when you teach them tricks, and it gives them confidence, and it also, you know, really impresses your friends and family too.
It does. When you walked in, I was like, whoa.
Yeah, right. It's just so much fun, and dogs really love that activity. They want that attention. They strive for it. They really do.
Look at, I mean, Vinny was just staring up at you.
Oh, yeah.
He loves you so, so much. Is there a certain age limit where you can start training, or you shouldn't train at all? The dog's
too old. You can train a dog at any age. Doesn't matter how old they are. Of course, get a good vet checkup on your dog based on what you're going to teach them to do. But it's important that you're just patient with them. You're consistent and repetitious. It goes a long way. And timing's super important, too. You got to time those rewards as quick as you can. Hey, Vinny, come here.
Vinny, right over here, buddy. Vinny.
Yeah, he's going to explore the studio here this morning.
So Vinny seems like he's your best friend.
Oh, yes,
he is. Oh, my gosh, backwards.
Oh, yeah, he is a very good boy. He's one of 12 dogs that we have, and they're, again, all rescue dogs from pounds and shelters.
That's beautiful.
So, yeah,
how do I know what's the best dog for me or my family?
Well, really, you just got to find out what your temperament is. Are you looking for a high-drive dog? Are you looking for a low-drive dog? And just I encourage people to go to the shelter. There's so many great dogs, mixed breed dogs out there. In fact, you might even find the exact breed you're looking for. 40% of dogs in pounds and shelters are actually purebreds. People don't realize that. It's incredible.
I only adopt from shelters. I'm just like you. All right, so you're going to show us some demos and tricks here.
Yes, okay.
What will we see?
Well, I got a couple fun tricks to show off. The first one is the figure eight trick. Here, get through right there.
Yes.
And we use luring to train that trick. So they're just kind of going through the legs for their favorite treat at first.
Oh,
and then, you know, we can
spice
it up a little with a little flash. You can even go back weaves. Back weaves. You're nailing it. How about that circle again? Circle. Nice. And right over here, take a bow.
Yes,
indeed, buddy. Nice job, Vinny.
Amazing.
Vinny, come here. Hey, let's do the big one. Here, back, all the way back, and all. Wait, try it again. Here we go. On the back. That's a boy.
Yes.
Vinny, sit. Yes. Can you sit pretty? Oh, got a little slip. Pretty.
Oh, such a pretty dog,
nice job,
Vinny.
Up in your arms. Yes, my boy.
What a great dog. That is
and
so
all
beautiful.
All these tricks are in the book. We go over 118 different tricks and stunts you can train your dog at home. Because your dog's the best dog ever, and that's what this book's all about
Is it true, though? I mean, picking up your book, which is amazing, and you go from the very beginning, is it true that maybe some dogs just cannot learn tricks?
I don't believe so.
Really?
I think any dog can be trained. You just got to find out what motivates them. That's the key, motivation. It's going to be toys and treats. Find something that trumps what you're feeding them at night or in the morning, and work with that and keep those training sessions short that we don't burn them out.
We have a shot of your book here, The Big Book of Tricks for the Best Dog Ever. So what piece of advice would you give someone who are very beginning, like say my 16-year-old son, he has a dog, loves that dog, but has never trained that dog to do any tricks?
Well, you got to start with basic obedience. Those fundamentals are going to be super important. Get your dog to sit, stay, come, walk on a leash, and all those fundamentals are going to be the building blocks of teaching all these fun tricks. And you can pick that up with my co-author's book, Larry Kay's Training the Best Dog Ever, which is actually a best-selling book. It's meant to be a 5-week training course for all those basic obedience behaviors, and maybe dealing with some behavior modifications as well.
That's what I was going to ask you. So within your book, you can learn a lot of cool tricks, but you can also maybe learn how, if they're having some behavioral issues, what to do with
that? Right, yes, absolutely. Okay. And our book is more focused on the trick aspect of it and teaching your dogs to do maybe some extreme dog sports, doggy dancing, movie making, teach your dog to be the next YouTube star.
Oh, wow.
So we go over all that kind of fun stuff. Hey, Vinny, right over here.
Where can we get your book?
And don't be shy this morning. You can get our book anywhere books are sold. We're also going to be doing a demo here later today in the area. Vinny, you're doing so good. Can you wave again? Yes, that's a good wave. Very good boy.
What kind of treats are you giving him?
We're using the Lucy Pet Products Hip to Be Square, but we use something that's soft. I mean, you can use whatever treat really motivates your dog. Something that's high quality, high value, you know?
Let's do one more trick with the jump rope.
Absolutely.
What we're going to do
Now, this trick is actually in the book as well. This is one of our live performance parts of our book. We're really proud of the book. It's very unique in its organization, where it goes over all these fun things. Nice job, Vinny. Go.
Are you kidding me, Vinny?
Well, your trick. That's perfect. Good, Vinny. Good
go,
boy.
Vinny.
Yeah.
Go, Vinny.
You got it. You got it.
Oh,
yeah. He'd go all day if we let him.
That is awesome.
That was good job, Vinny.
Such a good baby you are. Yes, you are wonderful. I can't wait to see you tonight at Ask Grove.
Yes,
I'll give them all the information.
Definitely.
Thank you for being part of our show.
Thank you for having me.
That was just too cool. Meet Chris and Vinny tonight at the Tattered Cover in Aspen Grove. That's located at 7301 South Santa Fe Drive in Littleton. Chris and Vinny will be doing some demos and signing books, of course. Go ahead and get your copy of The Big Book of Tricks for the Best Dog Ever on Amazon or wherever fine books are sold. For more information, please visit dogtricksandstunts.com.